warned. Black Lake is a hostile area.
No witnesses.
Are really riled up tonight.
The rebels are everywhere. Glad you made it. Ready for our next move? The Nashers set fire to them.
What do you know?
Yeah.
Never ever! Leave no witnesses!
We cannot guarantee your safety beyond this point.
Oh, how's that? Oh, Major, bless your heart! You won't let the Nashers drive us from our home.
What do you know?
No!
need to hurry.
Go with them!
Come on.
done. The rebels are everywhere. Nine have ready for you. You're going to need a distraction.
Select powers.
Kozov will head for Nash.
Will be assigned an encounter power.
Thank you. Yeah! protectors on the crown of Neverwinter.
There's trouble.
I've got disturbing reports from the Seventh Sons of Kostra Market. There are kobolds loose in this city. Can't let them get a foothold in the Enclave. We'll never be rid of them. The kobolds robbed Grace Rathburn's market stall in broad daylight. The thieves made their escape through a small sewer grate. I'd like you to track the kobolds down and retrieve Grace's stolen jewelry.
Careful beyond this point. This whole area is under Nashor control. Their leader, Karzov, has them all whipped into a fervor. They've become hostile to all...
The waterfront is a danger. You have to hurry.
Hey, Uthgar! Can you smell it? There's blood in the air.
So, I'll get right to the point.
Witnesses!
something you want. Good work.
Many Arrows tribe is...
Good luck out there. Some of our never winners.
The Many Arrows orcs are known for their savagery and sadistic cruelty. We've had reports of orcs torturing our soldiers around Joaquin Way, on the rise south of the Fallen Tower Tavern. Thin out their numbers and return here. We must send a clear message to the orcs.
Black Lake District is a dangerous place.
Thank you. Hello, friend. Afraid you haven't caught me at my best. Stabbed, you see. Kobolds are nasty little buggers. I represent one of Neverwinter's leading citizens. He discovered his place of business was burglarized during the night. The thieves made off with a little money and a lot of important business for me. I was offered a fee to recover the stolen spoil. Since I'm not fond of human waste, nor being stabbed, I'm offering you a fortunate spot. Once you found the scroll.
Thank you. My jewelry! You found it. Time is money. I don't like wasting either one.
Shove off.
Protectors on.
Good work. Neverwinter has enough problems with that kobold infesting his sewers. Speaking of problems, I have more work for you if you're interested.
This idol was once worth a great deal, but I'm afraid with most of the precious stones missing...
Astral Diamonds to thank you for bringing...
Thank you. Shove off. You got the scrolls? Good. Then I got your money. Oddly's gonna pull through, by the way, if you care. Cobalt bugger popped one of his lungs.
Lower damage resistance, and you build twice as much threat when damaging them.
Was it?
Good luck out there.
Excellent work. Before we secured the road between the Fallen Tower Tavern and the Neverwinter Guard Post, the journey was treacherous. We tried sending dispatches through Peddler's Path by courier, but they never arrived. We fear the couriers are dead. The information they carried is still valuable. Recover a lost dispatch from a courier bag around Peddler's Path and bring it to Captain Janros at the Neverwinter Guard Post. Guard requires assistance.
You looking for work?
Have a minute.